What's up?
That white truck.
Who does what?
All right, we got day four on the 68 Volkswagen Bug. We got it in here, ready to get primered with Dr. Paul. That's right. Got everything all sealed off so they don't paint any of the walls or anything. There's everything in there. All right, I got Chuck just tack cloth in it right now, get all the debris and dirt off of it before we get the spray the primer.
Oh shit.
I put one bolt in it.
You say you don't have any bolts for it?
I put three in it, and that's one. Let me grab the bolt real quick, hold on a sec.
What's up, man?
What's up?
That's good.
That's good?
Good. Yeah, primer gun.
How's it going? All right. Good.
One to one.
Oh shit! Can you put the fucking water on?
Oh yeah, that helps. Watch out, there's a fender right behind you. Hey, look, there's light in here now.
Holy crap.
Hey, did you want that gas door open? You can let it dry a little bit.
No, I think it's just getting light in there.
It was fucking good. What?
I felt so much sweat going down on my arm.
Oh, yeah?
That's why I said, you ever seen a fat man before?
No.
Just got done priming the whole Volkswagen. Oh God! Sorry. That was fun.
That's an understatement.
Just feels a lot better to breathe. Here's the Volkswagen, all primered, there for like an hour and a half priming stuff with a jumpsuit on, full face respirator, gloves, good times, good times.